the aspect where the dental problem is going to itself.
You care the patient to say, hey, you can walk an exit, it looks like, look like it, and when he's in the correct alignment or with it, all this, it's all, it makes all easier for them. If they work regularly in Ekso. So yeah, to answer the question, this is from the whole
device. So if you like the rest, you can just part, and then they'll walk through and come back, and then check that you know that we're going to get some really good results. Some of those that you've got now. So you can see it's a really nice, smooth, four-point reciprocal gait. We're getting a nice, constant, consistent heel strike, which is what we want to achieve.
In design for that, that's what I've always been watching walking. More advanced you have figured out how to do it. And it's just a summation of little turns. There you go.
Little 10.
To look after themselves a little more, with the ultimate aim of to be able to start to train, being able to start to think about, well, actually, the technology's here.
How much own power the patient contributes to the step.
Right, for that one.